Hey guys, welcome back to another Eats with Fefe video. Guess what I got on the menu today? I have a mini seafood bowl. I shouldn't say mini seafood bowl. I've got mussels. I've got clams. I got them big boys. You see this big boy here? Look at that claw. Look at my finger. Look at that claw. Got lobster. Got corn. And I got my lemons. And guess what I got on the menu today? This is the ceviche. This is the tropical ceviche that I made. So it's got mango. In it, that's what makes it tropical. And then here, this is the octopus. So since these are cold dishes, let me get into these first. And let's see what we got going on here. I did a video on how I made it. And if you go onto YouTube and type in the Chef Johnny's name, his page will come up. So how are y'all doing today? Did you grab your plates so you can sit down and eat with me? I don't have that one. Yeah, I cooked it and I let it sit in the refrigerator overnight. That mango and the lemon juice just brightens it all up. I'll definitely make this one again. That's so refreshing. And if you see my red snap rack video, it's the same chef where I got that recipe from. I watched this one channel called Nina Unrated Eats. And she's been putting a lot of different people on to YouTube, helping them set up pages and everything. He's one of those people. He's actually a chef at, executive chef at a casino in Florida. Now let's get into it. It's hot, y'all. getting my drink poured. I got some regular black mussels. It's hot. Be hot. No. Where'd that boy go? See that? Flamia. I was watching G-Mama video this morning, honey. She was showing you how to suck them crawfish. She wasn't playing with it. She was not playing with it at all. That's spice. What's going to fail? See that? Snoopy went live yesterday. Anybody else watch this video, watch Snoopy's live? Snoopy 408. Real nice cool cat. This is for Snoopy. Snoopy, do you eat crawfish? If you do, you gonna do a mukbang soon? Anybody else watching eat crawfish? And are you gonna do a mukbang soon? Mm-hmm. That's hot. Y'all see the steam? Mm. I want to open up. All right, y'all. That bad boy. No. I'm going to fight with it. Oh. Y'all, y'all know I don't do a whole lot of talking. But let me know in the comment section if you want me to talk more or eat more. These aren't the ones I got from Bob Davis. These are the ones I got. These are the crawfish. These things kind of empty. I don't know why. These big claws aren't as promising as they look. Let's stick with the smaller ones. A lot of these claws don't have nothing in it. It's crawfish season, y'all. I don't see crawfish at least once a week. I think I can officially put Savage on this one. Ha. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm over fighting. Y'all, it is done. Pretty much. All right, y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know what you ate with Fefe today. I think tomorrow, we're going to have some more ceviche. And I think we're going to do a green lip mussel. A green lip mussel and shrimp. All right, guys. Thank you. Bye.